Axomama is the Incan goddess of potatoes. She's the daughter of Pachamama, Earth Mother. And really, potatoes grew in importance in the empire once they perfected the agriculture around it and learned how to freeze dry potatoes for future use.